chat. If you want to stick with us, we're going to play a whole bunch of film clips with scantily clad women and a lot of just filthy humor, really.
Luckily, I'll do a little bit of Eddie Murphy tonight. Let's play a bit of Eddie
Murphy. Here we go. Sydney Dragway.
Hell yeah.
We love burnouts like that on a Wednesday night.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yes.
A car that can run some decent numbers on the racetrack and hit the burnout pass. That is a real sweet car in my eyes.
Oh man.
Now bear in mind, this competition can be won by racers and spectators. So you never know whose name will come out of the bag.
The vintage is Sydney. Probably not. What do you got there? Michael Rowley.